Some very good news that is related to this is what role fundamental basic and clinical science has led to a potential and real solution to the problem. And that is in the development of highly efficacious vaccines, not only by the United States, but by China and Russia and India and other countries. Right now we have in the United States and others worldwide, vaccines that have a very high degree of efficacy and a good profile of safety. One of the things we must agree to, and again, I hope that this gets brought up in the discussion, if this is truly what we know it is, a global pandemic, the response must be global, and we must have a commitment to equity throughout the world, in the sense that it should not be that the only ones that have the advantage of the interventions in the form of vaccines, therapies, and other interventions are the very rich countries.